Not good, but that's great.
If you want to stand right here.
Yes.
That's great.
Okay. Just make sure.
You know, if you.
Darren is not.
Awesome. We got to.
Just kidding.
Darren. Keeps the ladies away, so it's
you got a plan B?
Dearly beloved, honored guests and friends, we're gathered here today because of the strength of love, promises kept, to celebrate the marriage of Damien Goodelet and Amy Hollingsworth. Today is a day when two lives are made one, when two halves are made a whole, when two best friends become a husband and wife. So we guys can hold each other's hand. Damien, Amy, please remember, with honesty, hard work, humor, compassion, the pillars of a happy and healthy home. Always return to those foundations upon which your love has long since been built in order to remain true to the promises you make to each other today. I'm going to give you one chance. I know we're not doing formal vows, but I'm going to give you one chance to say the last words as single people to each other. It's going to be as simple as I love you.
I love you.
Remember those words. The sentiments are the most important thing. Okay? Always return to those. Always turn toward each other rather than away. Okay? Marriage is a great institution. Love is a beautiful thing. Just always be there for each other. Okay? I like exchanging rings before the ceremony so that we can manage the vows and whatnot after. So, do you guys have rings that we're going to go? Exchanging rings is a really important part of the ceremony. It's a beautiful part of the ceremony. Symbolic, as everything is that we do today, it's all symbolic. The ring symbolizes the eternal roundness of your love, the unending devotion you have to each other. Always wear them, take them off when you leave, but always put them back on. Always remember each other when you're wearing them. Always turn toward them. There's no formal order of operations to do this. Whoever goes first. Okay, you guys, here's the really important stuff. Amy, you take your man, Damien Goudelet, you go off to wed with husband. It happens to hold, for better or for worse, in sickness and health. For richer or for poorer, in good times and in bad. Committing yourself unto only him for as long as you both shall live. Damien, you take your woman, Amy Hollingsworth, to be your lofty wedded wife. Happens to hold. For better or for worse, in sickness and in health, for good time, for richer or for poorer, in good times and in bad, committing yourself unto only her for as long as you both shall live.
Hey.
That's the hard part, right? Amy, Damien, by the authority vested in me by the American Marriage Ministries in the state of Utah, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Damien, take care of her. I'll leave this part to you. If you're not afraid of coronavirus, you can kiss her. If you are, you can go ahead and help her. You can stay short. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Goudelet.
Hey, mister.